Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with the top 5 tech failures. So there are a lot of really great gadgets, and there are a lot of not so great gadgets, so let's take a look at some of those. At number 5, we have Windows Vista.